in! Any descryer of the dawn found trespassing will be severely punished for their transgression. This place is now sanctified in the name of Judge Cleric, and no longer a sanctuary for the ignorant and misguided.
Please. This has been our own for generations. We've always kept our hearts open to the Yellow Sentinels.
I'm grateful that by Judge Cleric's mercy, you are allowed to leave with those wayward hearts still beating. Repent, and turn to her for salvation.
Thank you. walking in light so bright, but they're blind like everyone else. Can't see for the glare, can't see the light is a lie. Not a single between them. Eyes number. Oh yes, always and every
Iron.
Hmm?
Passed out for a moment.
Oh, sorry. That bastard Tancred got a bit carried away during the last chat. But it's for what he's done to you that I'm gonna kill him.
Oh, forget about that. Do you regret it?
Regret what?
Us.
Oh, not for a single second. I wouldn't change a thing.
Not even the capture and the torture.
Aye. All right. Maybe that.
Yeah.
You would defile this sacred place with this horror.
With your very own hands.
Monster, does your blasphemy know no bounds?
If only it were that easy. Brother, we have a guest.
Another sinner. Not so satisfying when you're on the receiving end. Now you will know darkness, brother.
The Abbey is the only home I've ever known besides the orphanage. It pains me to see it now. As it does to see my afflicted brothers and sisters who roam its halls and courts. But I take comfort in knowing that salvation is finally at hand for all. Except those who instigated this corruption. Our holy work continues, Lamp-bearer. Let-Auric, the Abbey is the only home I've ever... It pains me, sisters, but I take comfort... Except those who...
Let Galinda see that. Makes no sense. Not yet. Galinda needs the damn tablets in the right order. Ah, you again.
Chosen bearer of the lamp, like you I serve. Until her embrace. Chosen bearer of the lamp, like you I serve. chosen bearer of the lamp. Like you, I serve. Until her embrace, the lamp must be born, and only then can the...
Rosetta stand with you, Ampero.
Yeah.
Abomination.
Thank you.
quiet.
You can strut around in your grand armor with your imperious voice and your oh-so-unshakable faith. And you can maim and murder anyone our little black heart desires.
I said be quiet!
But you're embarrassing yourself like me. Hypocritical coward, you truly are.
Enough!
Shh, sweet brother. You should get some rest.
The Abbey is the only- It pains me to insist, but I take- Accept those.
chosen bearer of the lamp. Like you, I serve.
Hello again, friend. May your path be blessed.